Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Stay with Shimmer.
Yeah.
Yes.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
Sure seems quiet. Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
Huh?
Whoa. Set the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over.
Dina, help me up here.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
Get you power.
Thank you.
this was written. The Saravena base. That's something. That's a generator.
Everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
Going.
Yes.
Well done!
Shit.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh, shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out. Idiots. Just turning everyone against you. Okay, here we go. Out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky we didn't go a bit easy.
I'm starting to get that impression.
I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How?
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map. From the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
Thank you.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
What's that?
Old to-do list. This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
That's just what's not about.
Okay, Jesse. There. Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed.
Jesus. They weren't just executed. He shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
Maybe.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there. Shit!
All of them.
This fiddler guy's never even made it out of the garage. Damn. Well, let's find that gas. Here's our gas. Oh, come on. Empty. Seriously? That giant tank?
Yeah. Just tapped out. Well, let's try our luck at the dome.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming. Come on! Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, cross the courthouse off the list.
Let's go find the dome. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not.
I did. I remember thinking, who is this green bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky. Jotting this down. What do you got there? Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
I haven't seen one of these in a while. Looks like that's everything over here.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The sleek habit.
The sick habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah. Yo. Check this out.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever. We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Fans apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Some people did.
Whoa, check out the tank. Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Yeah, you're right. It's on the map now.
Look at the sign. Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it?
Your call. This is cool. I'm like a... Holy shit, we need a brush, don't we?
Relax. Probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today.
Ah!
That's all of them.
God.
Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers. Yeah. Not sure.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh yeah. I love that movie. Here we go. Got it.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
Man, if we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich. This place was crazy. Well, I got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. Okay, let's head to the dome.